Hey guys, welcome to the Retro Gaming Junction. This is Camille Leo, and we're live on Twitch pretty much every day at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, except on Saturdays. And we are entering the Matrix. Okay, little preface for this game. I love the Matrix.
Pure garbage.
You say so. I love that. Oh my god, that soundbite. I hope you will use it. It will only become a legend if you use it. But yeah, pure garbage. It's pure. Hey, creature. Oh, this is demo. Oh, this is the last flight of the Osiris. We watched it yesterday on top of Matrix 2. These are nice clips of the final flight of the Osiris.
Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more.
Yeah, this kind of explains the Matrix. Yeah, this is a trailer for the game.
We're in.
The music. I don't know if this music will all be flagged once I put on YouTube.
You're here.
So who's first? That was a debate, you know. I think I will go with Ghost, but we'll do for both anyway. I prefer Niobe.
Enter the virtual world of the Matrix.
I think so. I'm not sure.
Actions that take place in the game that you move through and play affect the film plot.
Packed with 1 hour of exclusive footage.
In the video game, there's certain information that you don't get from the movie.
Written and directed by Marion and Wachowski, the creators of the Matrix.
The thing is, if you watch the movie without playing the game, this essentially Enter the Matrix and Matrix Reloaded are like this. There's parts in the movie that Niobe and Ghost just appear literally out of nowhere. It's almost Deus Ex Machina. And yeah, I'll point them out when we get there. I didn't talk about it last Saturday.
Please be careful.
As careful as I can be.
I never played as Ghost, so
comes down to one.
Of course, I have the game.
So
I bought this when it came out. To save Zion. The DVD version, apparently there's also a CD version. And it's one of those holographic... The manual, I talked about it. It's so funny because it kind of opens up automatically in the middle. Because there's a big crease in the middle, so you just...
What do you think will happen after that?
And in the middle, you have the credits.
But I got a feeling it's gonna be one hell of a ride.
So I'm like, what? The credits? Then what's after the credits then? So after the credits, it's notes. It's notes. Because apparently you need to take notes. A shit ton of notes in this game! You're gonna be lost if you don't take notes! Notes! Manual! This is 2003, so that was pretty much like the last man. This is one of the last manual. This is an artifact. It's so weird that they... The manual is 18 pages of manual, and then you jump into like 10 pages of credits. I'm not joking, because the whole crew is there. And we'll go into the options so it doesn't loop up like that. Like the whole, I'm sure this is the credits to the movie, because as you'll see in this, it's all the FMVs. So this is movie goes like this with Matrix Reloaded, just Matrix Reloaded, not the other movies. I mean, it's part of the thing, but it's scenes from Matrix Reloaded and Enter the Matrix that kind of combines together to make a better movie. In my opinion, they should have scrapped half of this, half of Matrix Reloaded, and combine all that. I would have preferred having Morpheus, Neo, Trinity as one team, Niobe, Ghost, and what's his name? the pilot, I don't remember his name, as another team. Because the third team is more featured in the movie, but I can't remember their names. They're just nobodies. The guy that go for the second failsafe. So Niobe and Ghost go for to destroy the, like, spoilers. Go to destroy the power plant, and there's a third team. That third team is most featured in the movie. That team is crap. Who are these guys? I don't give a shit. Ghost and Niobe are so cool. They're cool actors, and they do a good job. Seems that the sound is extremely loud. I think once we get into... Okay, I'll... Okay, it's mostly the music. It's mostly the music. This is okay. Can somebody do a soundbite quickly so we can see what it looks like? So, of course, we have the subtitles on. I'll play on medium, but I remember this game being quite difficult. But yeah, we'll play Ghost first. Just because it's the one on the left, so we'll go Ghost, Niobe. And I prefer Niobe, so we'll finish with her. Was it the Keymaster in The Expanse? The Keymaker. Yeah, the Keymaster, isn't that like Ghostbusters? This guy. Impossible. He wasn't. I watched the first season. People told me to watch it, and it's good, but I don't know. I didn't. It's good, but I don't know. it's not either series that will just catch me. Okay, let's do this. New game. Normal.
Like flies to cow pies, crawling over every drop we ever used.
We didn't have a lot of time.
A lot of time? Wrong, we don't have a little time. Look, I don't mean to be Mr. Naysay, but you really think you got a chance in hell of getting to that thing before they find it?
I don't know, but that won't stop her from trying.
Come on, Ghost. It's crazy.
Sparks, how long have you been operating on this ship?
3 years.
Then you ought to know by now. When she makes up her mind, you have one choice. You go with her, or you get the hell out of her way. Office.
Is the drop still clean?
Niobe, this won't be easy.
Thaddeus was my friend. I knew him. He never used a drop before. He didn't trust him. Whatever's in that box cost Thaddeus his life and the lives of his crew. And I have a feeling if we don't get to it first, it's gonna cost us a whole lot more. So are you red or blue on this?
You know me, Niobe. It's not a choice. It's a way of life.
Because I know how valued my opinion is on this ship, I won't bother to tell you. But I think it's insane for you not to wait for a support team. And for the record, when I cart your bodies back to Zion, do you prefer cremation or the gardens?
Sparks, your faith in us remains a source of personal inspiration.
Well, I am what I am, and I do what I can.
Then can you shut up and hit the button?
Your wish, Captain, my captain, is my keystroke colon double backslash execute command.
By the way, that's gonna become a soundbite. I just didn't record it, but I need it. That whole thing. Yes, my captain, backslash execute command. So yeah, we're gonna go with Ghost, just because it could have been. At first, I wanted to start with her, but I changed my mind about like 2 days ago.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Check your guns. You never know.
It's a program. They get loaded every time the exact same way.
Hume teaches us that no matter how many times you drop a stone and it falls to the floor, you never know what'll happen the next time you drop it. It might fall to the floor, but then again it might float to the ceiling. Past experience can never prove the future.
So?
So you never know.
Here we go.
You kinda know. you kinda know. If I drop this to the ground, it's gonna drop.
We're in.
You got 10 minutes until the
post office closes. There's a ton of heat in the area, but the package is still untouched. Box number is 731222.
Got it.
And hey, can you ask Ghost if he doesn't make it? Can I have his boots?
Your call. Inside or out?
I'll get the package.
Keep in touch.
Oh yeah, I wanted to take notice here. The camera goes like inside, goes through the window for a while. It's like in the window. The door opens in the camera, closes up. If you're like me, it's something you don't do that. You don't do that in movies, and you still don't do that in a cutscene. And that's all fucking shiny entertainment. So who did this? It looks like it's Atari, because Atari's like, boom, Atari. But no, it's Shiny Entertainment. The guys who made Earthworm Jim. So, not saying they're bad people or whatever, but like, it's the guys who made Earthworm Jim. They didn't do much else than that. You see the other games, they made like 10 games in their history. So. But yeah, this game reflects... a kind of like, yes, high production, because you have the Wachowski brothers, the Wachowskis that did this, and like they put the whole fucking crew and like it's the FMVs are literal like cinematic. There's scenes that were filmed while they filmed the second movie, this, and the third movie all at the same time. It took 2 years or something. And that's it. So you have that combined with shiny entertainment. Like, it's not combined with, I don't know, Ubisoft or like a big like something better than shiny. Yeah, save over this one. Override. The instant messaging window below is where Mr. will appear. So Sparks is the... He's the comedy. He's the com... The... He's a comic relief.
We're closed. You're gonna have to leave.
No, I'm not leaving.
Sparks, the elevator's out of action.
Okay. Found a blueprint.
Give it to me.
Looks like the elevator would have taken you right to our P.O. box on the second floor.
Here we are. Head to the freight elevator in the back of the sorting area.
Then what?
Then hope it's operating.
You can just open this door. I don't think you need to touch that elevator, by the way. I don't give a shit about these dudes. So we can do focus with the mouse. Oh. Yeah, we can fight them. New tip, fighting end-to-end mode. There's not much in the manual. They actually expect you to do tips here. So find and retrieve the package. For those who are kind of unaware of what's going on, they need to get the package that was dropped by Thaddeus, the crew of the final flight of the Osiris. They're all dead. They're all dead. They saw something. They put in the package. They dropped into the Matrix so that another crew can get to it and see what the hell's going on. So I don't want to spoil what it is. If you saw the movie, you know. Tips. fight multiple enemies. If you find yourself surrounded, you can attack multiple enemies at once from nearly all angle. Tap movement in the direction of another. The game is just... It's very intuitive. You click on... At least that's what I do. I just click on buttons and stuff happens. Because when you go into like end-to-end mode, it goes into a sideways view where left mouse is punch and right mouse is click. So you just like click and he punches, he kicks, and there's so much stuff going on. Your character will automatically enter end-to-end combat. You can throw with both buttons at the same time. Sometimes you may want to exit end-to-end mode before the fight is over to do that. That's important. To exit end-to-end mode, either move away, press fire, or press exit first-person mode. There's a button for that. Anyways. Hey! I have a gun right now, but I mean, there's no reason to... These guys do not... They're like... I surrender. Nope. These are not difficult enemies. Eventually, but the game is not, the difficulty is not about the fighting, if I remember correctly. It's about like knowing where you need to go, because as you can see, you run the whole fucking game. The whole time. It's run. When you see an agent, run. Run to get to the phone. Oh! I just did that. That was like just intuition. I just pressed F on the guy. I guess I played this game before. I didn't. For real, it just happened. I didn't even think about it. Oh. Can go up these things also. No, I can't open this. This? Oh. Oh yeah. The animations are so janky. They used the, I know because I watched the director's cut, director's commentary and making of.
Over here, by this order.
No, you're fine. You're good. You're cool, dude. You're not cool. You die. Ouch. Seems to hurt.
Over here, I see him.
I'm not sure where I'm going.
We've spotted the suspect.
There you go. Like I said, I just click and stuff happens. People just die. Eventually, when you fight agents, it's much more difficult.
Oh no!
But it's mostly about like getting out of the way.
I think they're expecting you. Cops are everywhere on that second floor. Calling your partner for backup.
When they say in the first Matrix, when you see an agent, run. It was prefacing this game.
I thought security had the elevator covered.
Oh yeah. I think one of the reasons that I love this game so much, it's the music plays a big part. Whoa. Can I jump? No. I just smash buttons. Oh my. Is it time to use the gun? Oh. It's just a game that's cool to do all these things. Oh, nope. Oh, no more bullets.
Down on the ground.
Yeah, you're right, down on the ground. Stopped. That's interesting. Shit, tear gas. Stay above the gas. The cops are sealing the door. Where is Niobe? She's trying to find a way into the building. You're flying solo. Stay above the gas and find a way out of there. What the fuck's going on with the audio? I don't know. The Matrix is glitched. Oh yeah, you can jump with... When you use focus and jumping, you can jump further. Oh no! Oh no! Grab the fucking ledge, dude! Just reload the fucking thing. They should have like a quick reload button to just reload the sequence.
I thought security had the elevator.
What? Hey, where are we? What the hell's going on? Wait. What the hell just happened? We just skipped a part. Right? What? I don't remember this. I think I missed all these, I missed all the guns here last time. When I just picked it up and... What's this? This looks like the devs, the level, like, put two guys there, then two there, boom, 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 you know? Why would that be there in the... Yeah, that makes no sense.
Stay behind the forklift.
I'm not fighting anyone. My health is, as you can see, my health is just recharging as I'm going around.
Down on the ground.
It's the Matrix, it needs to be cool. Oh yeah, we have some sound now.
Shit, tear gas.
Stay above the gas.
The cops are sealing the doors.
Where's Niobe?
She's trying to find a way into the building. You're flying solo. Stay above the gas.
Yeah.
Find a way out of there.
Okay, that's where I need to go. Gosh. No, motherfucker, no! I don't want to do this again. No! How do you grab the fucking ledge? Jump and grab it, motherfucker! Oh, great, yeah. You can do that, but you can't go back up? Why did they put that there? Oh, man. We'll have to do this whole thing again. They couldn't put a checkpoint there. Oh. No, that doesn't help me. That doesn't help me at all. Well, my health is going back, so... Man, I can't look at the right. It's so annoying. I can't look right. told you guys this was jank. We need to go back up. Why would they not put an easy way to go back up? Wow. Just jump there, dude. Jump. Jump. Oh my god. You did it. No, you fucker. Stopping here. Okay, we'll go forward and then we'll jump on the other side, but it'll fall. Look for a skylight. It's your only exit. Okay. Asti tabarnak de calice de Chris! Oh, there you go. Oh, that works. I don't want him to do that, but as soon as I press... And this is, it'll be the whole game like that.
Suspect located.
Hey, shut up. Oh! Hey, fucker. I love doing that. Kicking them when they're down, then you just roll all the, like this guy did. Okay.
Has had so many renovations, it's hard to follow the blueprints. It looks like it was once a jail or bank or something.
I need some guidance.
Well, there should be a control room located very close by.
Find it. Call me back when you get there.
Oops. Ledges. Approach the base of the ledge and press jump. Your character will grab on the press movement. Yeah, if you're lucky. Sometimes you'll need to get an object or escape and kick through glass by running directly at them and hitting kick. Okay, running at them and hitting kick. There you go. But I think you can do something more cinematic by doing that. Or not. No, it's the same kick, even when you focus. Okay, go, go, go.
He's by the P.O. box!
Pressing shift because I want to run, but that's not how this works. Oh yeah, I love doing that. Yeah, you jump kick them, and then you kick them on the ground. Perfect combo. You'll automatically duck. I didn't see him duck. I see him clip through the the garage door. What's going on? This is where the game comes to a screeching halt. Yo!
Running late.
Has the priority team caught up yet?
I hear both teams are running behind.
Let's put more people on it.
You're right. Let's put more people on it. Oops. Need to power up the lobby elevator. Oh. You just with someone in the control panel. Oh. Thank you. This guy's the... don't know I'm here. That's why my name is Ghost. At least these sequence, like, between each of the thing, it goes like, do you want to save? Yes, yes, yes. On my old computer, it was more of an ordeal because you have the loading of the level plus the saving. I've seen it on console. It just brings the game to a screeching halt because, like, do you want to save? Boom, like, saving, loading level. I mean... Boom. Boom. It's all about the kicks. Boom, look at that. Ow! Ow, fuck you, bitch! Oh man, I don't want to be that guy. I'm sorry. Goal. Oh man, you're so right. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just going by instinct. Let's go here. Ah, this looks like old stuff. I don't know. There's new guys here. It doesn't fall now. It seems that when we go into the... I guess that's where we need to go. Loading, got it. We're halfway through the game already. Level 12 already. Boom. We're back in the fucking lobby. Did we get the package already? Oh, it was all this to get to the fucking elevator? Stay down, fucker! That's it. Ah. You don't always need to run. By the way, there's no walking button in this game, so I can try to run. As you can see, it starts by walking a little bit. Oh, there's a health pack, but it's not useful, right? It's not useful. You can... It wasn't EA that made this game. Oh, no, no, no. Tom, tom, tom. Find that package. This cost me $20. Canadian. Actually don't know where to go. Like, this is locked? Okay. Nope. That's not gonna happen. Of course.
Got it.
I did remember at the last second. I was like, oh shit, I just need to. I played this game multiple times and I always kind of forget. Whee! Oh. Pick up that grenade. Why not? Like, that should have been in the movie!
Wait, wait, wait!
He's got the package, get him!
He's got the package!
The suspect is waiting from the elevator!
That was a grab. Ah! Ow. I guess that's not the elevator I need to go to. Oh well, when you press up like that, they go back to the wall and then you can move like on the wall. It's a good mechanic, but as you can see, I'm flinging my arms in the air. It feels janky. It feels like when I'm playing, by the way, it feels super smooth. There's no problem with it. I just do my thing and everything works fine. I think the thing is that instead of going for smooth animation, I talked about this in another stream. Sometimes developers have to make a choice. Either smooth animation, but when you click on a button, it's not instant because we need that smooth animation. Or as soon as I click the button, it hits. But fuck smooth animation, okay? If the guy is like this and I do a kick, the character does a kick. So it looks super jank, but I almost prefer that because it feels better when you play it. Just have to exit. That's it. We're done. Bye-bye, guys. Whoa. And I remember this game having an incredible lag. Oh, shit. And I learned yesterday that it's essentially because EAX was broken. So if you had EAX on, the game was incredibly laggy. Not bad performance. Just if you move the mouse, it would feel like it was an instant. There was a lag in there. Missed an hour. Oh, you didn't miss much. Hey, just got the package. Did you get the package? Motherfucker. It's extremely satisfying to kick these dudes like that. Oh my, I'm dead. I'm so near death. I'm near death. Okay, I'm picking up some. Man, there's so many dudes. Crash, so many dudes. Whew. Oh wow, the checkpoints are far. It's the whole level. We restart the whole fucking level. We have to go back up the elevator. Holy shit. Okay. I'm not taking this game seriously.
Get the package, get him!
Package! There was a guy here.
Keep the suspect away from the elevator!
It's very difficult to know when he's dead. when somebody's... Was he dead? No, I didn't know. I had to kick him again. I almost need to use my focus for my health to regen. Health doesn't regen here for some reason. They do say in the manual that...
Trash, if I've ever seen it.
What's trash? It's the sound that's a little the game sound is a little high. Oh, I can do something though. I'll do something right here.
Well, oh. Hello, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Alex Croft, thank you for the follow. We can just tone down this a little bit. Should be fine. Pure garbage is oh, L15, no! Okay, wait it out. Hello, Alex! Yeah, you can peek like this. So, yeah, we're gonna use weapons this time. How does this work? You just speak and just shoot? Interesting. Whoa! I guess I don't see anyone, so it doesn't do anything. It's all auto-aim. Oh yeah, the music is nice because it's the Matrix music. To get the guns out and thing, okay. But I have other guns. How many fucking swords have I? Three. Interesting. Super jank, at least with the mouse. Doesn't stay. It's not automatic? So at this point you're like, why are the agents not coming? Why is an agent not just transporting into one of these dudes? Isn't that how the movie works? Oops. They're fighting Neo! Like, Matrix Reloaded is actually, I'm not, I'm half joking here. Matrix Reloaded is pretty much a distraction for these guys. They do most of the job, except for the ending, where Neo does all the job, but, you know. Oh yeah, I'm interested in the new movie, definitely. I prefer The Matrix, the original one. I'm not a fan of the sequels, but nobody is, because they're just bad. They're not good. They're just bad movies. They're not bad movies, they're just very meh. They're very post-2000. Like, Matrix was one of the last, like, great big movies that I saw. There were others afterwards. But big blockbuster movies. It was pretty much it.
What the hell happened?
I hope he created a distraction for you.
A distraction? To do anything other than ruin my roof escape?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Hold on.
So I guess we'll do that part with her, I think.
What you need to do is find the manager's office. It's near the elevator control room you're just in. Could be a way out.
From the second floor.
Sorry, that's the best I got. You can make it.
Just call me when you get there.
Oh, I didn't see much of the... I don't think I saw a trailer per se. I saw little tidbits. Maybe I started a trailer and stopped it or something. I don't know much about it. I guess I'm going down. And the thing is that if you know me, you know I like games where you need to run to the exit with a countdown or everything's in flame or something. This is the whole game. The whole game is like that. You're always running to something. So it's huge levels that go really, really fast. Two Matrix games that are so serious. Is this no path? The Path of Neo I've never played. I think this was under. If you look at the Metacritic, you'll see that the user critic is actually pretty high for this game. When it came out, I remember that people didn't like it mostly because it was not Neo. People wanted to play Neo. The sole reason of Path of Neo is because of that. Because people were so enraged that this wasn't and you weren't playing Neo, that they said, fuck it, we're just gonna do a game where you play Neo in parts of the movies. You replay parts of the movies. It should be called Parts of Neo. Neo Parts. Okay, we are not dying here. Holy shit. We're not dying. What I like about this game is cinematic value. I've watched a base play about like 15 minutes of Path of Neo. I was not impressed, especially when once it came to cutscenes. It was literally a trailer scene. It was weird, like it was parts of the first movie but not even chronological order, and I was like, what am I looking at? And even base was like, what the fuck is going on? Like, the game might be cool, but I just think it was slapped together so that people would play as Neo. Oh, shit. Oh, that's it. They're dead. Let's go with pistols. Yeah, maybe I should use gun more and unarmed. I just want to kick ass with my unarmed skills. There you go. Gets kicked into next week. I'll get there. Who do you play in this? We're playing Ghost and Niobe, which are two characters that are not... They're in the second movie. They're not featured. They're just there. So if you play this, you... Oh, okay, okay, okay. So, but you need to watch the... Like, you can watch the movie without playing the game. But playing the game without seeing the second movie, you'll be like, what's going on exactly? Well, for now, it's fine. Like, if you watch the first movie and you jump into this, it works fine. We'll see how it goes. I mean, I haven't played this in 20 years, so... We're retreading these levels. That's why I remember this place. When I came here the first time, I was like, what? This little corridor feels so... Ow. This here, this whole thing. Okay. So they're not giving me... Oh, entry shotgun. It's just your entry shotgun. I think they're giving me this pistol. Ammo's for this. Oh man, this gun sucks ass. The fuck? Can I crouch? I cannot crouch. I'm dead. One health. We're doing this, motherfucker! No, my health is not regenerating. Okay, so health is not regenerating. Switch to entry shotgun. Oh, fuck off! I thought you were dead. Okay, regeneration. Oh, first person mode. That was unexpected. Okay, fuckers. Die, bitches. What the fuck are they doing? Okay, I think I need to go somewhere. And I'm not doing it, so it's just a bunch of guys that are coming inside, it seems. Wow, you guys are getting tough. Nope. Let's stay here with this spot. Man. Let's get the gun out. No, the gun! The gun! The gun! It's not over, they're still coming. I must need to go somewhere. Where are they coming from? They're just coming from nowhere? What the fuck? It's not this. Oh my god, there's a guy right there. Stay down. These deals, this kills me. Ah, fuck off. I'm gonna die. Oh, maybe here? Oh my, no, this is where we started. This? Oh my god! It was the other direction! The level goes like this, but the exit's there, not there.
Okay, put your back to the city map. It's opposite the big window. Good. Now, hang tight for a minute. Here we go. Now, when I say go, I want you to run for that big window in front of you and jump through it. Yeah. This'll work.
Okay, okay.
Three,
let me focus.
Two,
one.
Go!
Oh yeah, it's just... Okay, so now we're... Oh my god. And the sound is just glitching out on us. Woo! Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh yeah. Like, this is just 1998, 99, like, crazy shit. We don't give a shit if it looks like super realistic and no polygon. Come on, Niobe, what the hell are you doing?
Sorry about that.
Woo! What the hell's going on there? You die, fuckers! You're part of the system! I'm sorry! You're all batteries!
You're almost there.
Almost there? Nothing happened. Come on, I want some...
It's the next street.
What? I want some opposition here. This was way too easy. Look at this shit. You need like all... Way more enemies. Come on. Like, Niobe is going so fast. Woo! Sorry, I'm freeing you. I would have taken twice that. At least twice as long.
fire escape on your left.
Hurry. There's a maintenance phone on the roof.
The phone is behind the roof access door.
Thanks, Sparks. I couldn't have been on the ground floor.
Oh, agents. Awesome.
You find the door. I'll hold them back.
And to save your progress, yes. You just get at first through the windshield? Oh yeah, possible. This is the Matrix. They're badasses. They can do whatever they want. What? I just jumped and it did that. That's awesome. And this game is awesome. It just looks jank because of things like this. Like, look at that. And I think that's partially the fault because they used, they mocap the whole thing. And yes, mocap is cool and it can, you can cut corners because you just need to, if you don't need to animate, because animation is time consuming, so you don't need to animate somebody goes up a ladder or somebody dodging a bullet or doing these flips and all that. Because the flips look nice, but some of the others things don't look as good. You need to retouch the mocap afterwards. But you don't need to. This proves you don't need to. You should. Oh, this game. I remember this game so much. Yeah, I remember this. It's like right behind the door. The agent. And I think I recognize this agent from the movies. She looks at her gun. What? my trick doesn't work anymore. What's this trick? New tip, jumping. Oh yeah, jumping, new tip. Now he keeps appearing everywhere.
Get on the ground!
Oh, maybe it's inside here? Nope, that's nothing. That is absolutely nothing. Whoa. Whoa, that sucked. Music is really good. Of course, it's Matrix music. Haven't we done this already? The same door. We just went around and whoop! Ew. We're done.
You okay?
Man, reality can be a bitch.
Tell me about it. You want a shot? Dr. Feelgood can fix you up.
Right now, all I want to know is what's on that disc.
sir.
We just received an emergency broadcast from the Logos.
She did it.
Yes, sir. The last transmission of the Osiris.
This is Thaddeus, captain of the Osiris. It is 1803 on 1214, and I fear this will be our last transmission. Less than 2 hours ago, we were pinned between two search units near BZ-218. We tried to outrun them on the surface when our sensors went completely berserk. We didn't believe what our equipment was telling us until we ran smack into the middle of it. An army. Their army. It's massive.
Oh,
hundreds
God.
Of times the size of anything we fought. We are under heavy pursuit and have sustained critical damage. We are going to attempt an emergency broadcast drop in the Matrix. After that, all we can do is hope that somehow this disc reaches Zion, and if it does, it is not too late.
That voice.
Drop down in Zion broadcast. I want this data transmitted immediately. Emergency encryption.
Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
Is the Logo still in contact?
Yes, sir.
Get me Captain Niobe.
Are you talking about Thaddeus or that guy?
5 feet from Zion. Jesus, it's Deadbolt himself.
Give me that.
Captain, you and your crew are to be commended. What you have done may prove to be the turning point in this war.
Do you have a plan, Commander?
Right now, I want every ship to return to Zion. Full protocol as
Henry Lennox? Ari Lennox?
I leave the recall in your hands, Captain.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Captain. Niobe, please be careful.
In the movie, you kind of hate this guy. He's fine in this game, but in the movie, he's almost the enemy.
Has that ever happened? Won't be easy.
I hate him.
That's why we're going to use the airport. All those different payphones will make a trace impossible. We can split up and stay mobile.
What could go wrong?
Right.
Oh yeah, since they're jacking back in, I think I'm gonna pause the stream, I'm gonna break, and I'll be back in a couple of minutes.
You have reached the Daniel Institute of Dream Interpretation. Please record your message in the tone.
I am calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
This is the Great Beyond Travel Agency. We will get back to you as soon as humanly possible.
I am calling to confirm that your order of red orchids will be delivered tomorrow by midnight.
Operator.
Jax.
Niobe, is that you?
I'm not sure I can talk right now, Jax.
Niobe, listen to me. They got Axel. Soren led everybody in after him. It's bad, Niobe. Real bad.
Where?
The airport.
What? We're at the airport.
Please, you gotta help us. Agents of Cornet Soren, they're moving Axel to the tarmac.
I think Soren and Axel is that third team, that third team that is in the movie.
What the hell happened down here? Thought you said be discreet.
It wasn't me.
It's Soren. Agents pinched one of his crew. Now they've come in to try to rescue him.
Here?
Yeah. Lucky for him, not so lucky for us.
It's Axel.
Shit. What do you want to do?
See if you can help Soren. I'll go after Axel.
Well, good luck.
I'm certainly due for some.
Oh. Yeah, I don't dislike the actor. I know the actor, but the character is kind of very dislikable. The guy usually plays characters that are not really likable. I don't know about The Blacklist, though. Never played that. Never watched that. Prosecutor doesn't know you're a threat, so I can just stay here like this.
Okay, stay calm. Help is on its way. How many of them were there? I swear I got one. Did you see any of them?
He was right in my sights. I don't even know where the shots came from.
Okay, just take it easy. Try to relax.
Please remain calm.
But I don't know who does the voice of Thaddeus. But I love that voice. I just love it. Let's look at it. IMDb. Final Light. Osiris. Kevin Michael Richardson. I've heard him before. Mortal Kombat, Goro. Oh, he plays in The Simpsons. Plays a bunch of voices in The Simpsons. Oh my god, that guy does everything. Oh my god. Holy shit! It's crazy. And he's like, he's not an old actor. He started like in 92? Mortal Kombat 95, so still starting. He plays in Laser Suit Larry, Love for Sale, Ace Ventura, the video game. So he's been playing series, animated series, games. Like, he's played in The Mask, Incredible Hulk TV series, Men in Black, the series, Ah, Real Monsters TV series, Dexter's Laboratory, Animaniacs, and that's just the 90s. And then when you go into 2000, it's crazy. He's in everything. Voltron, the Tom Sawyer, Scooby-Doo, Star Wars, Baldur's Gate 2, Star Trek Deep Space Nine, The Fallen video game, Rugrats in Paris, Sacrifice, the video game, like Star Trek, Starfleet Command Volume 2, Star Trek Klingon Academy, Icewind Dale, Heart of Winter, Fallout Tactics. This is 1 year. This is just 1 year. It's crazy. Look him up. He does everything. I've never seen somebody do so many voices. It's just... Wow. Like, even when you have, like, what's his name? I wanted to do a break, but... What's his name? The guy who does, like, the guy who does Raphael in Teenage Mutant Turtles. Jim Sterling or something? There's a couple of, like, cartoon guys that are really known. The guy who does Bender. But if you look at their IMDb, yeah, they do stuff, but they're not everywhere. This guy's everywhere. Yeah, Jim Cummings. So yeah, I'll do a break and I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Stay tuned.
Secret of Evermore.
We're back. Hey, Neo Venom, how's it going? Yeah, I used to play this game. Yeah, I played it when it came out a lot, and then I didn't play it anymore. But I love it. I love this game.
You have to turn around.
No,
and
no.
Back up here now.
I'm Ghost. You can't see me coming. Yo! Oh, wrong place, wrong time, miss. Oh, this is not where I need to go. I guess the door there, maybe? One of these doors? Nope. Lots of which door? So is it here? Bang! Bang again! No, it's definitely not here. Bang! Again? Another shot. I need to kill this guy. Flashbang. Oh. Maybe this is the solution? The toilets? Bathrooms? Oh, I guess there's another door on the other side, I think. Yeah. Oh well.
Leave.
Yo! Sorry. Oh. That's it.
I just want to get out of here.
No focus.
I can't believe they're making us stay. We're way over our heads with this. Any update on what?
What's happening?
Don't worry. I'm sure the fights aren't near here.
I'm telling you, it's a bad idea to stick around.
Dude, he's not wrong.
Whoa!
Oh shit!
Oh shit, indeed! No! Don't pick your guns!
What the hell's going on? Pick up.
There was no gunshot.
We need to send a unit in there right now. Any available units? Proceed to the customs office, east wing. Use extreme caution. Gunshots in the.
Come on. Shoot. Jump. No. Maybe that's not it. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where we need to go. Yeah, no, we killed this DA. No, exactly. They're part of the system. Morpheus told us that they're not us, they're the enemy. This is where we started. Um, What's going on? I have a vague memory of this place. Of getting stuck here. He wants to go there. He really wants to. Oh, there you go. That's the kick I wanted from the beginning. No. Carefully blow your way up, bro. Blow your way out. Check area for useful. Okay, wait a minute. Pistol. Oh, how do I change the other ones? Like flashbang? We press tab, it goes into this weird menu. The arrow says to go there, there, and in that general direction. And they told me to blow this. I don't know what they're talking about. It must be this thing on the ground, right? It says grenade on it. No? What does it say? Grenades, yeah. Why doesn't he pick it up? It's the flashbangs or what? Pick the thing up! Do I need to shoot at it? I can't even aim. Oh, whoa, the sensitivity. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, wow! This is me doing circles. I guess that is not even it! You could probably blow your way out of there. Ow! These are grenades, I can't even pick them up. I have stun grenades and flashbangs, two things that seems completely useless to blow myself away. Does somebody know? Neo Venom, do you know? There's something there. Oh. It's obviously this. This is it. It wouldn't make any sense, but yeah, fuck it. Whoa. This stun grenade. How do I even... G? No. I never use grenades, fuck grenades. Secondary weapon button? When... no. Come on. Fire primary, fire sec... Q? Kind of, yeah. Maybe. Did it? Can we actually go up there? Yes or no? I'm confused. I'm even more confused. No, more question than answers. Oh, that's the Matrix, right? Okay. Oh. Why? What? So a stun grenade? I should have just tried it instead of being, no, it's impossible. This is the Matrix. Oh, I didn't remember that. Oh, nice. It's all coming back to me. No, no, I want a gun. Yeah, fuck. Hey, an helicopter. Cage, the only option is to fight. Let's go. Oh shit. I want to go like in fear mode, but no, this is, you just aim in the general direction and you shoot. That was me that threw that grenade. So I need to shoot that. I should throw a stun grenade at the helicopter, right? That would make sense at this point.
Drop in!
Yeah. How can you shoot at me from here? That was bullshit. Okay, we need to not use ammo for the guys. Oh yeah. Ow. I should throw a grenade as soon as we come in. Come on. Wow. Ah, go to him. Run. Stop not running. My health! No, please don't regenerate my health. I can definitely finish this fight with 10 health. No problem. Oh yeah, just drop in. Oh yeah, this is great. I love this game, by the way. I guess that's what I need to do. That's crazy. Use all your ammo. Maybe the game will be generous with you. I don't know. Oh my. Oh my god, what the fuck was this? Oh my shit! I need to disarm them though. E is to disarm, I need to use to be better. Yeah, this was on those two consoles, yes, but this is the PC version. Okay, we're good. Why do you not have the gun in your fucking hand? You just picked up the gun from the floor! You see that? I disarmed the guy, then did something like that, and then he just put the guy, the gun back in his pocket, and he was back with his hands, and I'm like, what? Okay. Okay. No health regeneration. Fuck you. Seven% health. And no regeneration. No regeneration. Okay, that was very useful. That was great. So I'll do that next time for all the guys. Grenade each time. I have a bunch of flashbangs also. But 7 health, I can't do it! They're not gonna drop any health. I remember being Jada Pinkett Smith. What the fuck is that? Pentium 4, guys. Get your Pentium 4. Oh shit! Fuck! So I can't throw a grenade when I'm unarmed. I press the grenade button, but you just punch in the air. Oh, I need pistons. No health loss. That's how you do it. Now the other copter. Oh, I need to wait. Aim at the fucking copter, bitch! That's what auto-aim does. That's what auto-aim does. Awesome.
Drop in!
Throw your fucking grenade! I press the button, bitch! I need to aim like that. I need to be like this. Or he shoots on the ground. I need to be closer, I guess. And that's suicide.
Drop in!
Throw the fucking grenade! What the fuck is he doing? He's actually just shooting under the helicopter. Fucking auto aim. Come on! Oh man, I need to press Q for like 5 minutes. That's how it fucking works. I don't know how to do this. That's the only weapon they give me. Actually shooting at a helicopter. I don't like games that make you shoot guns at helicopters. It should be a grenade launcher or something. Oh shit! Two health, no health packs. So maybe they want me to do this. Oh my god. Nope, I'm not doing that. Yes! No! What are you doing? Shoot the helicopter! That's what I was able to do to him. Don't give me a rocket launcher, or should I throw stun grenades at him? Do I have other things than stun grenades and flashbangs? Nope.
Drop in.
Oh fuck! I'm not ready. Not flashbanging the helicopter. I'm sorry. If that's what we need to do, it's never gonna happen. I've played this game before. I don't even remember this part being so stupid. Oh my god. I don't even qualify this as difficult. This is just stupid. This is stupid. Why is aiming that helicopter the most difficult thing in the world? Should I go into like this? Oh yeah, I should do this, right?
Drop in.
Definitely. Look at that. That's the way to do it. Oh my god. Fuck. Hey, base. Are you ready to see me rage? This fight is getting really tough, and I don't know what to do. Supposedly, when he shoots at me, I'm supposed to go shoot at him and lose all my health. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I guess if you do cart rides, it's difficult for him to hit you. I actually removed more of his health now.
My god.
Something I'm doing wrong here, definitely. Can somebody... Nobody knows? Oh, fuck off! Oh no, the secondary button works without the gun. Oh man, such a waste of ammo. Oh, you're not even dead. Let's try with the cart, right? The cart wheel. The cart right. When he goes away, though, maybe.
Drop in.
Is he dead? Okay, let's wait. Shoot, 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 shoot. Okay, then stop shooting. Now I shoot you, motherfucker! Oh yeah! Oh, now I'm not even able to hit you.
Drop in!
Not a good run anyway. Let's practice. Yeah, that's what we need to do. We need to wait till he shoots and then we'll stop shooting. That's what I was doing, man. That's what why I don't remember this fight. I must have figured it out immediately. No more guns at all. No more flashbangs.
Drop in.
Check the area for useful gear. Oh yeah. There's this gun lying around. I don't care. We're good. We should be doing this right now. Oh, we're doing this. That was not perfect, though. I never have my gun out. It takes 1 minute to take it out. Okay. I guess if there was health regeneration here, it would be way too easy. Oh man, I hate the grenades. This might have been the game that made me hate grenades. Who knows? There was a game that made me hate grenades. I can tell you that. Because the thing is that if you tap the grenade button, nothing happens. If you press it for a little while, he's gonna do like a little shot. If you press it longer, he's gonna do a big shot. So you want to press it so that he does shoot it. So I press it, and I'm afraid to just tap it. So I do press it, and I guess I'm pressing too much, or because I'm pressing it in focus. I think if I press it in focus, it just launches it like Superman style. But I'm entering focus because the guys are coming in. That's the reason. So I should just focus. Stop focus cue. Focus. Get my gun out. And shoot the guys. Pick up all the ammo. Okay, that is very good. We'll have full focus on top of that. And he's done. What? Ah, fuck off. Oh my god, this game. This game.
Drop in.
Come on. Flashbacks. No. If I die here, I'll have to do this all over again. The game is telling me to go here. The game is telling me this is where I need to be. Okay. Oh. stuff like, whoa. I can kick people into oblivion. Yeah, I can do stuff like this. I can do stuff like this. No, like this. This. Whatever. Oh. Oh. Well, some of these levels are bite-sized.
Stagger your positions.
Okay. Dive backwards. Like this? I don't know. What the fuck? There's no reason to go here. Let's go down again. Eliminate all opposition, then climb atop the piano to exit through the skylight.
Oh,
okay. You need to kill everyone. No health regeneration here either. Oh, there you go. The piano. Oh, I get it. So if you don't look at your objective, you might be, what the fuck I need to do? So I should look at them more often. Even though I wasn't stuck here, but I could have been. You don't want to miss it. Come on. Will it go into an animation, or do I actually have to fucking jump? Okay, it's going to slow motion. Oh, okay. I kinda remembered that. It's like we lost some 3 meters from it.
Soren and his men have been cornered. Gate T-28 in the annex.
How's Niobe doing?
She's not dead yet.
Shiny is not taking any chances. Man, I'm gonna finish the whole... No. But I don't think this... even though I do Ghost and Niobe, I don't think this is gonna be... Lots of parts. It's gonna be a short game. Yeah, that's the best way to avoid the bullets. I need to do this. Just stand there.
Stay low as the suspect approaches. Don't move till I give the signal. Check the gun. I think that strap is loose. Cinch down that helmet. Move fast when I give the signal.
Okay. Move fast, guys. Watch that strap. Wall running. Yeah. Come on.
Move in.
Get to the second floor. No, stop. My gun to be able to enter a door.
There he is.
What are you doing? That's not great. That's an agent, no? Or was that one of my guys? Yeah, it must have been. Yeah, that's the third party. Sullen.
Dude, they get Axel off the ground. Axel. He's dead. Ah!
Like, you don't know these people in the movie, and it's like, who are these guys?
Find them.
Are they supposed to be important? You have to introduce Binary, characters. You can't just put we'll characters in. Well, you can.
Find Axel. Ghost, can you cover us from the tower?
I got it.
What is your field of fire?
I've got the runway.
How about the hangar?
Sure, I can cover that too.
I've got activity below. It's one of the suspects, the female. I've got a clear shot.
Confirm. Take the shot.
Ugh, man,
top
down.
Of the stairs.
They're on the tower.
Machine gunner, lower balcony.
Sovereign can't advance. Do I need to use sniper? Yeah. I have to use. Oh my god. Take out the sniper. Oh wow. These are close. You have no idea how bad the controls are. They're very very bad. Oh my god. This is me moving the mouse. Barely see them. That's one of my guys. Think we're done? Okay. Remove from this fucking view. Back to fruit dive. How's it going? Guess we need a sniper. Yeah, save progress.
Ghost, where are you?
I'm in the control tower. Are you okay?
I'm not dead. Axel might not be so lucky. I need your help.
Our levels are so much better, but we'll get there.
Axel is on board.
I see it.
Can you stop it?
I might be able to shoot out the tires. Range is extreme.
Thanks. I'm heading there now.
Like, he's all about the shooting, she's about the driving.
Ghost. Smooth and gentle on the trigger.
And what? They shot the cover off the front tire. Take the tire. Oh yeah, I need to shoot the tires off. This part is kinda weird, I don't know. It feels weird. So let's just take the fucking gun out. No, remove from the view, take the gun out first, then go into view, where the L is the thing. Whoa. Oh, where is it? Whoa. Wow. Oh my god. I don't care. Whatever. No. First try. The plane was off. The plane was off the track when I shot it. Oh man, this game is the jank. Oh. Trap, you have to take out that copter with a sniper rifle. Whoa. Can I go into zoom in mode here? Like this? In the cover mode? Of course not. Oh shit, though. They're gonna come back to. Yeah.
Ghost, where are you?
I'm in the control tower. Are you okay?
I have to shoot that tire again and again. So, fuck the sniper rifle for the... Yeah, I can't use the sniper rifle because of the aiming. It's so bad. So I need to take the sniper out first. Because once zoomed, you can't use this.
Thank you.
that's what I have. That's what I'm... What time do I have? Damn, what? Like, as soon as he stops shooting, he goes away to poop. Shoot him when he shoots me? I don't think so. Shooting him, that did that. 40% health. Ah. Eh. I don't know where it'll end up. Oh man, that sniper, I can't use that sniper rifle. And it's the only weapon they give me? They don't even give me weapons here. No? Why would they not give me weapons here?
Ghost, where are you?
What if you don't have any more ammo? Samsung. This game is... There's product placement everywhere. Yeah, they want me to shoot him with the sniper rifle. He just disappeared. Let's say he's here. Let's say he's here. The fuck? If I could aim. Oh my god, the aiming in first person is the worst. No, I tried. Maybe that would have... Maybe if I aim at the guy, directly at the guy. Oh yeah, I remember doing this a lot. I remember shooting this thing, this front tire thing a lot. You have to press 4 to enter, but if you press 4 again, it zoom out. You can't press 3 here. Oh yes, you can. No, whatever. You actually need to shoot the window first, like the fucking... What the fuck is the fucking... No more ammo for the real fight. Oh man. Okay, I'm going into first person. Maybe if I go into focus at the same time. Yeah, that's the thing. I didn't go into focus. I just
Ghost, where are you?
Went there. Okay, we can do this. Oh, if I could just skip this thing. Like, this looks like a part that should have been in the movie. Am I wrong? That's not in the movie. It really feels like they're referencing something. It's not even moving. Right? Almost. That was not good. Oh my god, I hate the... I should change the controls. The sound can kind of get where they go. Yeah, that's what you need to do. Just boom, boom, peek, peekaboo. And with the sound, you can kind of know where he is. That's what you need to do. Okay, let's do this. Peekaboo. Exactly. Like, this looks like a scene from the movie where you're playing the game and you're like, oh yeah, you know that scene where they stop that plane? Oh, fuck. No. First. There you go. God, these fucking controls! Yeah, we can do this. There you go. Whew. Get the hell out of there. Who is she? That's not Niobe.
Soren, did you get Axel?
No. At last word, he's on another transport plane. My team's trying to locate him.
Shit.
We'll need a car. There.
Let's go.
Like, this should have been in the movie. This all seen in the airplane.
We'll distract the SWAT team.
Godspeed.
Yeah, that's what I remember feeling when I played this the first time. It was like, this whole airport scene should have been the movie. And there's another really epic scene coming up. This whole thing should have been the fucking movie. Of course, we're talking about airplanes, and yeah, that's a lot of some money. Bye bye. Oh, we just disappeared. Yeah, save our progress.
Hey, Ghost, I tapped in. Car CB radio.
I guess there was some trading parts with him. Wow. Oh, yes, I remember this one. Oh my god, I remember this part. This is gonna be hard. There was a jump on the right or something. There was something on the right. What is he dropping? Like fucking refrigerators? What the hell is going on? How many of those things does he have? Whoa! Whoa! That better. That's even easier now. We just love the sound. Lots of sound issue in this game. I think they're trying to recreate a scene from Half-Life 2, but
Jackson, you got a parachute.
Someone fell out the fucking plane. Wait a minute. Where am I going now? Is this the right direction? I'm following the arrow. Whoa! Whoa, that doesn't make any sense. What? I need to go out of the car? Huh. That's great. Objectives. Follow that plane? I think we lost the plane. Yeah, let's redo this all we can. There should be like a retry right here. Everything's alright. I'm going in here. Fuck it, I'm going. Oh yeah. We're doing this. The plane, maybe. Whoa. Do you have like a third person view? Like, I want to follow the arrow, but it's bullshit. This. Man, this feels like Future Shock. I don't know if you guys know what that is. This is what it feels like. Seems to be something here. Maybe we needed to go left here. Oh no, that's the far. Yeah, yeah. But there's nothing where the arrow leads us. Oh no, it tells us to go left. Ah, there you go. Everything's fine. And level ends. Do you want to say? Like, level ends really an awkward position. We can do this. Come on. Yeah, let's go. No jank will stop us. This part seems hard to fail. Actually, I would prefer to restart the whole thing. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm not even losing any health. Ah, there you go. Working as intended.
Damn, he's gonna beat you to Axel.
Oh, well, fuck off, impossible. Impossible, we wasted so much time.
Whatever you do, don't lose that car.
I'm not losing the car. It's Shiny Entertainment with a meeting with the Wachowskis. So you really want to put driving levels in that game, right? Oh yeah, we really need some driving parts. Oh, okay. We'll do our best. Where the hell are we going? Yes. I'm not sure what happened. So the agent had captured one of our guys. And why?
Hello?
Ghost!
Niobe, where are you?
Do we have Axel?
I have him.
Are you mobile?
I'm in motion.
Pick me up, Bat! Have Spock's checked
at
somewhere. Get to me as soon as you can.
Right, okay. I'll call you when we get close.
Wow, if you play this game only one of the two characters, you're really missing out. Why would you not play the other character?
I guess you were due for some luck.
Did you get Soren out?
Yeah. And call the rest of the fleet.
Good. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, but... just another... Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna... And then right here, we're gonna watch this, but yeah, reloading just there, starting the next stream with this.
That's your dust off.
You know, there's a lot of guys who wouldn't have done what you did.
I thank you for it.
You would have.
It was that or kill you.
I'm just glad fate brought you to the airport.
I'm not sure you'll agree with that tomorrow. Just tell Soren Midnight, he'll know the place.
I will say that.
That's how you do it. Put the phone down immediately. Click.
72 hours. 72 hours.
I like
what
this
did
part.
You just say?
That's exactly how long Zion lasted last time.
What do you mean, and who are you?
Me? Nobody. Just a spectator enjoying the ride. 72 hours.
I like this guy. That's an actor, right? He's a named actor. I recognize him from some other movie. Like an old actor from the 80s or something. So this is almost where the movie starts, right? Or this is a second meeting. No, this is the meeting. Getting Axel and all was just a side quest.
You're here.
No, we're not. But are we?
Close?
They're waiting.
Has everyone arrived?
Oh shit, okay, yeah. We talked about Bruce, that's why. And Nyx, do you remember? When we watched were you there when we watched World Warrior and Mad Max and all?
Captains.
He's in Mad Max 2 and 3.
Captain Niobe, my crew and I appreciate what you did for us back there.
How is he?
He's alive. Happy to be alive.
Let's get going, because you know Morpheus is not going to show until after we get started.
I agree. I don't like us all being in the same place for too long. Why don't you tell us what this is all about, Niobe?
The machines are digging.
So we missed a scene that's in the movie right here when the Morpheus arrives, and then just boom. I don't like this. I remember not liking this segue into the action scene here, where you actually need to splice the whole thing together. That would be my project. And I would actually splice Ghost and Niobe's part. So Ghost, Niobe, and the movie all in one big thing. 4 hour thing. Way more than 4 hour. But yeah, that's what I would do. I don't like the fact that it's separated into these things, because now that meeting, like, we saw kind of a deleted scene from the movie almost there, where we saw the beginning of the meeting when Morpheus comes into the meeting in the second movie. We missed the first part where they explain where in this game they explain clearly what the hell is going on, who saw what, the package, what they saw, they're digging. We see footage of the digging twice. We see footage of Thaddeus saying we're fucked. I know there's more meat here, and I really like that airport scene. There's not gonna be any other really nice scene in the rest of the game, if I remember correctly. But at that airport scene and the part when you play with Niobe, because you go into the plane, it's just incredible. If I remember correctly, it's really nice. There's a couple of cutscenes. Yeah, in this game, they don't call them cutscenes. You have the FMV cutscenes, but I wanted to read you something here that I forgot to do at the beginning. This is a really short manual, but at the... No, it's not here. It's at the beginning. Videos and Cineractive. Enter the Matrix tells its story through a combination of live-action film footage, in-game movies called Cineractives, and the actual gameplay. So you have the gameplay, when you have like in-game cutscenes, they call them Cineractives. So when they, at the beginning, when they pick up the phone, when the car builds, the shooting here in the sewers, we saw Cineractives, even though they're not interactives. They actually tried to coin a thing and invent something here. I'm not sure if these guys knew that they already tried that in the 90s with Wing Commander 3 and 4, and it really didn't go anywhere. Privateer 2 and a bunch of FMV movies. And then in 2003, the Wachowski are like, oh yeah, we're going to do an FMV game. Like, nobody told them, dude, it's no. It costs so much money, and I'm sure they said, but we're gonna do it while we film our own movie, so we're gonna mix it up. That's a good way to do it, because it would have cost too much. So the fact that they were able to shoot a bunch of scenes and maybe even transfer some of the, like, the cost of Niobe and Ghost. Who paid for Niobe and Ghost? Is it Atari? Or is it Fox? You know? Because they're in the movie. It might have been all dumped into the movie bill. I don't know how they did that. Cineractive sounds like a word David Cage would have made up. That David Cage actually made something that would be called Cineractive and be appropriate. I have nothing against David Cage. But yeah. And it says a little later... I wanted to read it to you. I think that's at the end. Okay. Playing as either Niobe or Ghost is a matter of personal preference, but playing all the way through the game as both characters and playing well is the only way to experience the full Enter the Matrix story. But playing all the way through the game as both characters and playing well. I love that they said that. Because yes, if every 5 seconds you're like, what the fuck do I need to do? If you have to replay sequences 10 times, it's not gonna be the full enter the... It's not the way it's intended. You want it to be like a one-shot, really play it well, where... it's cool as you play it. It's not just a bunch of dying. It's not me trying to figure out how to play the game. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. This was a cool stream. This is a cool game, even though, as you can see, it's extremely jank, but it's still extremely enjoyable. The music all the way through is really nice, and you have a bunch of cutscenes, great acting. And I feel that the gameplay is really there. Big levels, you always feel like you're running and doing stuff. It never feels stale. So we're gonna play more of this on Tuesday. Tomorrow is Monday. We're gonna watch, we're gonna play some Might and Magic 7. And if you're interested on Discord, I should just plug the links here to YouTube, Twitter, and Discord. And Saturday we're gonna watch the last movie, the third movie. We watched the first two movies, Animatrix. Here we're gonna raid DRS. Thanks everyone for watching, and see you next time Tuesday for some Enter the Matrix, or tomorrow Might and Magic 7. Ciao!
Thank you for your cooperation. Good night.
I'll buy that!